creation, suddenly articulate, with a thousand tongues to lift one cry. Then from north to south and east to west, we'd hear Christ be magnified.
That one of those big rocks that Devin was talking about a week ago in church, and it's one of those things that's changed my life. Not necessarily at the moment, it's not like the Red Sea parting, but more like as things progressed, it brought me into the church. And so for me, it's been a big rock because it brought me back to faith.
Oh, Christ be magnified. Let his praise arise.
My name is Sue Vanderwill, and my daughter is Emily Vanderwill. Emily loves Buddy Break. She has been coming, I want to say, since the year it started, maybe like 3 months into when it came to Grace Church. So I want to say she grew up here. She's become more independent around the example that Buddy Break has led for her. It has encouraged her to rise up and grow with the program. As the program grew, so did she.
For Andrew, I think he has become more social, but I also hope that in that time, he gains something with how joyful the buddies are and how God has provided for him to be able to come to this, and he can then become someone of faith.
The volunteers are simply remarkable. My trust and faith in the program has grown, and I know that if these individuals were selected and they volunteered for the role, they're doing so with all their heart. These individuals are giving their time above and beyond their own worship time. They're giving their Saturday. Those Saturdays are precious. They're precious in the lives of everyone, myself included. Emily, you, all the volunteers, but yet once a month, they have put on their calendar, they're going to be here and they're going to represent the Buddy Break program in Grace Church, and that is not only Christianity, that's the good and kind in
I would like to say thank you from the bottom of my heart. I know that it is your time and it is your desire and your calling to come in and help all of the kids. And I just, when I come in and I see the smiles on your face and how loving you are with the kids, it just really, I want to thank you. It's such a blessing for somebody who has a special needs child.